Adrian. 61 seconds, so it's more or less on schedule. So they're within range of a pretty good time, probably shooting maybe in this race for the fastest mile of the season.
It's a slight problem because if Prefontaine doesn't hit a slightly faster rhythm.